Oh, I'm extremely excited, and I've just come in a few hours ago from London where I was shooting for Shakuntala Devi, because I had to be here for this screening. It's Siddharth's first film as independent producer, and I'm so happy, so excited, and the reviews have been great, and I'm hoping and praying that everyone watches and loves this film. The fact that it's been produced by my husband. But I must say that I loved the trailer and I love the music. So I'm really looking forward to watching the film.
As you said, you just came from your shoot. What would you like to say? How is it going on? And kitna tak baat pahunchi hai
Shakuntala? We finished the London schedule. But filhal, I only want to talk about Sky is Pink. Shakuntala Devi ka vakt aayega. Theek hai, thank you everyone.
You said that you want to talk about Sky is Pink, but still, Amitabh Bachchan sir ka birthday hai. What do you
want to do? Always and forever, you know, I hope and pray that Mr. Bachchan has a really long, healthy and happy life. And may he continue to lead a full life and entertain us forever. More power to him. Thank you.
I'm really excited for Sky is Pink, especially. I can't wait to see Priyanka Chopra. And I think it's a film after 3-4 years in Bollywood, so I'm really excited for her.
Okay. So it's an Amitabh Bachchan's birthday, sir's birthday.
Yeah.
What would you like to wish?
Oh my God. I'd like to wish Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, sir, a very happy birthday, and may God bless you the most. So yeah. Thank you so much. Love you.
आपने देखी नहीं फिल्म इन द मीट देखी आपने हाँ तो आपको कैसे लगी
अच्छी
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू
सो वेरी नाइस तो आप बताइए कैसा रिस्पांस आपको मिला
और अब तक तो जो भी फीडबैक हमें मिल रहा है जिन्होंने भी फिल्म देखी है सबको बहुत पसंद आ रही है जो रिव्यूज अली रिव्यूज निकले हैं सब वो रिव्यूज भी बहुत अच्छे हैं तो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड होपफुली अब ऑडियंस पे सब डिपेंड करता है उम्मीद तो यही है कि अच्छा सुनेंगे फिल्म के बारे में और एक अच्छी फीलिंग है फिल्म को लेकर तो फ्राइडे को जाएंगे और फिल्म देखेंगे।
ओके, आपने ऑलरेडी फिल्म कर ली है, लेकिन आपको क्या अट्रैक्ट किया था इस फिल्म में जो आपने डिसाइड किया कि आपको?
फिल्म की जो कहानी है, जैसे आपने देखी, मतलब बहुत ही दिल को छू जाती है, तो वैसी ये कहानी थी और वो जो कहते हैं ऐसे लोगों पे बेस किया गया है जो मतलब रियल लाइफ लोग हैं तो एक उसमें एक अलग ही एक फीलिंग आती है कि मतलब ये बनाए एक ख्याल वाली कहानी नहीं है बनाई हुई नहीं है मतलब ये हकीकत में हुआ है तो वो भी एक दूसरी चीज़ है और सोनाली बोस जो है हमारी डायरेक्टर उनके साथ काम करने का इनकी एक इच्छा थी मार्गरेटा विद स्ट्रॉ देखने के बाद और उसके बाद प्रियंका भी है फिल्म में जो उसे प्रोड्यूस कर रही हैं तो मुझे ये भी उम्मीद थी कि मैं उनकी एक फिल्म में जो वो प्रोड्यूस करें मैं उसमें काम करूँ उसकी शूटिंग इस वक्त चल रही है तो मतलब काफी वक्त है वो अगले अक्टूबर में रिलीज होगी।
ओके सो अमिताभ बच्चन सर का बर्थडे भी है क्या विश लेना चाहेंगे?
हैप्पी बर्थडे कहूँगा उनसे और बहुत सारे शुभकामनाएं मेरे और यही कहूँगा कि मे यू कंटिन्यू टू एंटरटेन अस कंटिन्यू टू इंस्पायर अस थैंक यू।
I actually saw Margarita with a Straw and I loved the film. I thought it was a beautiful film. Very different, right? So many dynamics in that one. So I was really looking forward to Sonali ma'am's work. And I think I was really excited for this one. So I watched halfway through the film and it's quite nice. It's quite beautiful. And it's a very touching story about a child. So I'm really looking forward to the rest of it. There's a film called Rom Rom Me that I've done with Nawazuddin, directed by Tanishtha. So that's going to be out soon. It's going to be at Mami actually, so please come and watch. Thank you.
What can it be? I'm hugely excited. The entire team is very excited. Sabne itni mehnat kari hai and Ritik and Tiger have done such a fab job. So very excited. Very, very, very excited for many reasons. I am a Sonali Bose fan. I loved her previous movies and I think that she is a director who can surprise you. And I like emotional drama, so this is something that I'm really excited to watch. Priyanka, I'm so excited to watch her after such a long time and I think she's really matured up as an actor. So I want to see what she and Farhan are doing together. And yeah, so this is a film that I've been excited about for a while now. So there is this web series called Asura, which is on Voot. That's with Arshad Varsi. I think that should be out in November. Then there is another one that I'm starting. I'm starting a Prakash Jha web series, so which he's directing. So excited about that. And then there's Criminal Justice 2, which is going to start shoot in some time. So. Many happy returns of the day, sir. Thank you for inspiring an entire nation and we all are huge fans. May you just continue to do the fabulous work and just keep doing it for years and years and years to come. Thank you, sir.